See, they got everything here, guys. And you want to sit down?
Tonight, as Israel intensifies its war against Hamas, a New York